Police are investigating the death of a male pedestrian on I-24 early this morning. That happened around 4:15 at exit 174. Police got a call about an unknown object hit by a vehicle traveling westbound on the interstate. Dead deer was found near the area of the crash. However, while they were clearing the scene, a deceased pedestrian was also found near that crash site. The vehicle hit the man. No official word yet on his name, but if you have any information, please contact Chattanooga Police.